Thank you. Looks like the signal was coming from somewhere near that wrecked boat. There's enough rubble here. Probably can just climb up into the ship.
Do something! I'm stuck here!
Oh, this shit just collapsed while I was scavenging. But there's a forklift just there. If you can find batteries for it, you can get me out of here. Oh, you did it, man. It's been a year now, and still the quakes haven't stopped. I swear it was only a matter of time before I got caught under a pile of rubble. Thanks, man. You saved me.
There's a wrecked ship right there.
The transmitter must be on the ship. Go check it out. But be careful. No telling who's been living in there.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Everything you see belongs to us. Now that includes you.
So much for foreplay.
You're gonna wish you'd never...
Oh, crap!
point that somewhere else, will you? Now you...
I can see you!
Just out wandering about, huh?
All right, calm down.
You should not have come here alone.
What luck.
What the hell you think you're doing? I'll shoot! And get out of here, or you're dead. That's it. Just keep right on walking. Hold up!
Eureka.
You and your friends come from? Tell me, or you will die.
He was enjoying it. You're my hero. I guess these guys are a gang or something. They said they were looking for a rumored survivor camp somewhere inside the city. I told them I just got here. I don't know anything about Haventon. If only there were more men like you in this world. Those days are long gone. I think I will rest here a bit before I leave. Thank you.
need to end.
Help.
Please don't let me die here. Help. Please don't let me die here. Help. Please don't let me die here.
Henry will be glad to get this. Now let's get out of here.
Hey, you!
Hey, wait, no. I'm at your mercy.
Hey, how'd you find this place? You got past the Nutters with machetes. Lone Ranger, you look all worn out. I have some things I can share on these boxes, but just these ones. Help yourself. May you find peace in your travels! Hey, how'd you find this place? You got past the Nutters with machetes. Lone Ranger, you look all worn out. I have some things I can share on these boxes, but just these ones. Help yourself. May you find peace in your travels. Oh no! You worthless bag of poo! I welcomed you with open arms, and you robbed me. Does no one have any civility left?
Huh? Hey,
get off of
me. Hey, wait, no!
Let's talk this over, okay?
No, please!
Don't shoot! Hey, okay! Whatever you want, but...
Please.
Saw our sign. Thanks for coming. We found the crates. You have some salts? Oh, thank you so much. There was a doctor here, but... well, now he's gone. I joined the militia a month ago. I didn't really know what they were all about. Some of the guys are okay, but some of them have pretty crazy ideas. Anyway, I'm out now. If I get well enough to move, I'm gonna run as far away from here as much as you can carry.
Guys, I'm serious. He's got a gun. Oh, shit. Look, we're not bad people. Just let us go. We're not.
Someone help here.
Hold up. Hold up. Watch out, boys. Hey, guys, he's pointing his gun at me.
No need for that.
Picking on really? Someone your own size.
You made a big mistake! Ah!
I could go back the way I came, or try to find a shortcut.
Here comes a lonely hero. I like a man who knows how to charm a woman. There was an evacuation effort. Not much of one, if you ask me. But they did make a makeshift attempt. Boats, mostly. Not enough to go around. They took the children first. That's why there are more older people here still left in the city.
Thank you. No, sweetheart. Not yet. Hey, did you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Now we'll finally have a chance to respond to those messages. Come over here. I need to talk to you about something. I found May's mother.
You did? That's great.
It's not great. She's probably at the hotel.
The hotel? What's that?
Well, it's not a vacation. And if she's there, it's against her will.
Are you talking about my mommy?
Yes, sweetie. Just give us a second, okay?
Do you mean she's being held for...
When is my mommy coming back?
Soon, sweetie. Your new friend is gonna go get her right now. Aren't you?
Henry's right. I'm leaving right now.
The Water's Edge Hotel used to be a real fancy place. It's fallen a long way. Who knows what Linda's going through right now? Hurry up.
Thank you.
just in time to watch me die. I have but one last wish. To smoke a final cigarette. Where did you get it? Never mind. Let me just gaze at it for a moment. At some point, the emergency shelters downtown became too damaged to be habitable. I don't know what they expected. They were bursting at the seams, and the continued quakes just tore them apart. There were some smaller ones to the north that people said were in better shape, but I can't say for certain if anyone's still actually there. Just remember this. Keep your dignity and integrity. It's all we got left.
Might be useful to someone.
Hmm.
I don't think I can make that drop.
Okay. I don't think he's one of them. Doesn't look like one of the guys who grabbed us. One of them broke my ankle while tying me up. We escaped. We're lucky you came by. About the woman you're looking for? If she was brought in this morning, she's probably been welcomed already. She must be in the bedrooms on the fourth floor. Good luck and hurry up. The quicker she's out of here, the better.
away, kid. Just run away.
Did you see that guy today?
What guy?
I heard someone saw a guy, like, just walking around the streets. I thought maybe you saw him, too.
Yeah, I heard about that guy.
Good thing I didn't see him. I would have blown his nuts off if I had.
Get him off me! You want? I'm bulletproof.
Eat, lad.
Run away.
Hey, Dad.
Did you see that guy today?
What guy?
Someone saw a guy, like, just walking around the streets. I thought maybe you saw him, too.
Yeah, I heard about that guy.
Good thing I didn't see him. I would have blown his nuts off if I had.
Like you have any bullets?
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Tough guy. Why don't you try picking on someone your own size?
Kill us. Shooting it up is the last thing you do. Help. Please don't let me die here. Help. Please don't let me die here.
No need for that, really. Man, if he was gonna shoot us, he'd have done it already. Come on, let's go!
You made a big mistake.
Oh God, no, please don't.
Help! Please don't let me die here. Help!
Guys,
we got company.
Somebody get
just
that gun.
Take a breath.
Whoa,
calm down.
Eat lead.
Take it easy, man.
Leave him to me. I'll kill this guy.
He's got no bullets.
I'll take him down,
you, sucker. Shoot all you want. I'm bulletproof.
Hey, guys.
He's got a gun.
He's pointing his gun at me. Payback time.
When I get hold of you, I'm going to take you apart.
Let's talk this over, okay?
Hey, point that somewhere else.
Don't!
Let's not be so hasty,
shoot.
Huh?
You're Do you even know how to shoot? Me. I don't think you'd waste the bullets.
Don't!
Shoot all you want, I'm bulletproof.
I got your number, little man.
That'll come in handy. Someone out there needs this. Not many people around here. I'd have more chance to find her upstairs in the bedrooms.
down!
You promise to behave?
Sure, whatever you say, just let me down. Don't touch me! Do you hear me? Don't touch me!
Don't be like that. You know, I can make your life a lot easier if you just cooperate. And don't give me that look. It's not as if we haven't done this before. Spit on me, bitch! Now you get all of us.
Leftovers.
How'd you get in here?
Hey, you!
Hey,
son of a bitch!
Get this son of a bitch!
Got a gun!
A little help here, guys?
Hey there!
Well, what do we have here?
You guys make a fella feel at home.
Game over, man.
me down!
You promise to behave?
Sure, whatever you say, just let me down. Don't touch me! Do you hear me? Don't touch me!
Don't be like that. You know, I can make your life a lot easier if you just cooperate. And don't give me that look. It's not as if we haven't done this before.
Don't hurt me! Don't kill me! Oh, you shot him, oh God!
Leftovers.
It was you, right? The one who shot? You must be my guardian angel. You saved my life. So you're searching for your wife. You know, when the ash cloud came, some folks decided to stay. They wouldn't leave without their lost relatives. If your wife found a safe spot or banded with a group, then she's probably somewhere in Haventon, waiting for you. You never know, but if that's the case, she's probably not downtown. There are too many gangs around.
Promise to behave?
Sure, whatever you say, just let me down. Don't touch me! Do you hear me? Don't hurt me! Don't kill me! Oh, you shot him, oh God!
Leftovers.
Shot? You must be my guardian angel. You saved my life. So you're searching for your wife. You know, when the ash cloud came, some folks decided to stay. They wouldn't leave without their lost relatives. If your wife found a safe spot or abandoned with a group, then she's probably somewhere in Haventon, waiting for you. You never know, but if that's the case, she's probably.
Hey, who's that?
How the hell did you get here?
Well, what do we have here?
Nobody needs to get hurt.
You tell me.
Time to die.
Let's take it. Yours.
Guys, look out! He's got a gun.
Fuck! Hey, wait, no.
Hey, point that somewhere else, will ya?
Take it easy, man.
Yeah.
do you think you're doing? Well, well, what do we have here?
No problem.
This is gonna hurt.
What do you want from me?
What? I don't want anything. I'm just here.
Don't come any closer. Don't touch me. Don't even think about touching me.
Hey, look, I'm untying you. Okay? No problem.
Who are you?
I'm a friend.
I don't have any friends.
I'm with May.
May? My daughter? You've seen my daughter? Where is she?
Don't worry, she's safe. She's with Henry. And I'm here to get you out.
Okay. Whoever you are, let's go. I think I know how to get us out of here. Let's go through the subway. There's access to it through the basement of this hotel.
We used the subway tunnels to get to Henry's place the first time. May didn't like it. She coughed quite a bit.
Poor thing. I was trying to find her some medicine and I got grabbed. I've been so worried about her.
She was coughing when I found her, but we did get her some medicine. I think she'll be all right.
Where did you find her?
She was on the street. Through the dust, I thought she was my daughter.
You have a daughter?
Yeah. I haven't seen her in over a year, though.
Can you check? Just to make sure the coast is clear.
Huh? Hey, you! I can see you! You're just out wandering about, huh?
So much for introductions.
You found it.
Hold on. Nobody needs to get hurt.
Whatever you got, we want it. Time for your lesson, you son of a bitch.
All right, calm down.
Take it!
There's a gun! Grab it!
Huh? Hey,
Chill, dude.
Gun!
Doing? Hey, this guy looks lost.
What happened to hospitality?
Lost.
I read you loud and clear. Chill, dude.
I'm gonna enjoy taking your head off.
Back off. So much for introductions.
If you're looking for trouble, you found
it. Chill.
These guys kept me as their pet mascot or something. I hope they rot in hell. A few weeks ago, I was staying on the north side of Haventon. There's a camp there with a few dozen people. They were running out of food, so I agreed to come here with this guy I met. It was the worst mistake of my life.
Open that gate. There's more coming.
Hey,
quick, hide there.
You.
They don't look too happy. You really don't like strangers.
Obviously, our friend here has more balls than good sense.
So much for foreplay.
Now!
Let's talk this over,
okay?
No. Don't shoot!
Why have you stayed in Haventon?
We couldn't leave. May's father was injured and couldn't move. I just couldn't bring myself to leave him here to die on his own. After he died, we just never had the means to get out.
When did people start leaving the city?
It's that ash cloud, which really took its toll on the people here. People could do nothing but step on each other to get on crowded boats. Risk burying themselves alive in shelters. How about you? I take it from your questions you haven't.
I lived here before with my wife and daughter. We weren't together when the event happened. I was on the East Coast. I got injured, and it took me all this time to recover and walk back. I arrived this morning and found their home empty.
You walked back? Dedicated man.
By the way, I helped Henry get the radio transmitter.
Really? That's fantastic. This could finally be our chance to leave this hellhole. You know, Henry used to work in Haventon's fire department before he lost the use of his legs. He was overseeing the department's dispatch and communication systems. He knows quite a bit about how people were dispatched around after the event. But you know, we hear all sorts of things about the remaining survivor camps and shelters. We're trying to leave Haventon altogether. His place is pretty well protected against quakes and dusts, so we hid there until we could find a way out. Maybe he could help you get some useful information about existing camps.
Thanks. That would be really helpful.
Baby girl.
Mommy.
I'm so sorry, May. I promise I will never leave you alone again.
You promise?
Yes, baby. I promise. Yes. Yes. Well, you were right, Henry. There is a ship out there.
Did they say what they're doing? While they're here?
They've been searching for survivors.
I knew it. Well, tell them we're ready to go. Come and get us.
There's a problem, though. The fog is making it impossible for them to get too close to shore. They can't risk running around. We'll have to create a beacon, or something to guide them in.
A beacon? How are we gonna create a beacon?
How about fireworks?
What?
Fireworks. I have a stash left from last New Year's, right before the event.
Fireworks! Yes, fireworks! I love fireworks!
You'll have to light those fireworks someplace nearby. Above the fog layers. The high-rise building right behind us will be perfect.
Mommy says the boat will come as soon as you light the fireworks.
Help me put the girls on the boat, and then I'll tell you everything I know about the hidden survivor spots in Havinton.